Okay, we're playing a kook match. And this was unexpected. So, let me tell you the misadventures that I have gone through up to this point. So, I've been wanting to play some Chiron, and first time I was able to get him, and then it was a bad game. We lost, and it was a complete blowout, so it wouldn't have been entertaining to watch. So, then I try again, request Chiron, request Hunter, and then someone instalocks Artemis. So you know what? Alright, I'm gonna play Bellona. Play Bellona, we get blown out again. And the reason why we get blown out is because I solo queued, got paired with a team of two, and we're going against a team of three. So lack of communication amongst everyone. Generally unfair games. And then this game, I request Chiron, I request Hunter, and this Neithi right here, oh boy, guess what she did, she insta-locked. So I'm stuck here playing Kook, because after I requested Bellona, this man insta-locked Nem, and I didn't want to play Guardian. And we didn't have much clear if I played a Guardian. And I'm glad I picked a Mage. But Kook's not my favorite. As well as that. Oh boy. Hey, no, okay. BRB. Oh my god. You need assert our clear dominance. That's exactly what we need to do. I'm not gonna be a dumb kook and just throw up my ult trying to poke someone. Cause that's useless. There we go. Some nice pokes and that aren't my ult. I'd like to emphasize on that. There we go. Get some people out of the fight. Can't let them keep picking on us. Get him out of the fight too. Or I just suck. Oh, yes! Okay, he's gonna die for it though. I feel bad for that Thoth, man. Time to go buy boots as a snake. Nowhere is safe now. Serpents. Watch my way. We'll be right back. Good. Get him out of the fight. Reason why I did that is because he kind of needs to stand behind his thing, so if he would have stayed still, which I would have, I probably would have gotten hit by that if I was that close. Oh yeah, that's right. Jeez, right. I don't want to waste my beads, but I'm probably going to have to. No? Good.
I'll show you how to shed your skin.
BRB! Please don't. She does a lot of damage. Oh my god, dude, he just got... No, and he's gonna get him. I had to die by that, didn't I? I just so deserved that. So kill me right now.
BRB!
Please stop.
right then.
Perfection.
On my way.
Enemy missing right.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Got dived. Literally no penalty. They can do that all they want.
I am starving.
Your middle tower is under attack. An enemy has been slain.
Never.
I'm building stacks.
Nowhere is safe now.
Wrong thing again.
Serpent swiftness.
Be right back.
died again by a Jing Chin. I guess that's what a magical warrior bow looks like. I probably would have done the same thing. Alright, she was doing wrong either. We don't have a look of damage on their tower. Jing Jin pushing.
Your middle leader is under attack.
Serpent swiftness. They don't stand a chance.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
The fact that he can outbox me is ridiculous. I'm about to die. That happened.
Perfection.
That would have killed her. That would have been really good. Okay. Oh, wow. Hydras? That actually might work on them. I respect that. That's spicy. She's Deathbringer and Malice. Box that bitch.
What goes up must go.
Box him in the first place.
Will someone stop that annoying
baby? What happened? Saucer Phoenix for nothing? his thought alive. But it killed him. He just did that, and I'm really pissed.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy Phoenix. An ally has been slain.
Clear the fucking fire at.
Defend the Titan.
Fireheads, what are they? Thought the same that too. Shit.
Enemy missing right.
She could probably 1v2 us with her ult. Their ADC down.
Destroyed a middle enemy Phoenix.
Enemy ultimate incoming!
Storm Surface. I am starving.
On my way.